Well, we've got one more day of data collection, which is really linked to our level of acclimatization here at 17,500 feet. And then we'll pack up and work our way back down to Lukla and fly back to Kathmandu and try to gather our equipment there, ship home some of our samples, and head back into normal life again.